David and the project that he did was guitar. My goal was to build a guitar that makes sound for only one guitar string. Classical guitars usually have six, and I have space to program only one. My design is a beam wall to tell the ultrasonic where my hand is. I don't know how you pronounce it. Those things, whatever. Build. I use pegs, beams, and light sensors, ultra sensors, and NXTs, and touch sensors. Program. Blah. I tested about 5 times a night. Biggest mistake was making sure the ultrasonic sensor was reading centimeters, not inches. Also, the ranges. I don't know how you play this game.
I just told you.
I think I forgot again.
You press the little bar in the middle.
Which way? This way or that way?
Why not?
Okay. So you just go like whatever. And like that.
You guys have any questions for him?
Later.
Okay. Anyone else have any questions for him?
Yes. Looking at the string part, how does the mechanism work?
Like how you pull it? Oh, just the touch sensor. Awesome. Any other questions? All right, give him a round of applause, guys.